Hey guys, welcome back to Eryi's Action. I am Mind Glitch, and I am proud to say I got all the way back here from the house without dying once. Suck it, game. Alright, let's see what the little fisher girl does. Okay, she doesn't do anything, but she, Okay. Oh, we gotta go down. Even if it kills us, we gotta know. I had to know. I gotta know every single one of those. Alright. Boop. 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 Oh no, I had to giggy. You gotta jump when you hit that. It's important. Alright. And a boop. And a boop. Oh, I gotta do better. Oh, I hit the jump. That was me. Boop. Boop. Okay. So, what do you do? What happens if I throw this at you? You don't care. What happens if I hit you? Okay. You do that. That's pretty sweet. Alright, let's just run at her as hard as we can. Oh no, I'm dead. Okay. All right. Oh, come on. Don't do that. Don't stop going like full on dum dum. And boop. Yes. Oh, can I grab that? No, I can't. What? Oh no! Don't kill him. Oh, jeez. Can I? No, I can't go back. Okay. I gotta figure out what to do here. I have to use you for something. What if? Oh, I know. Yeah. Oh, he did come back. That's what I was trying to do. Do I need to jump on him when he's going the other way? Nope. Jumping towards her doesn't do any good. I can't double jump. I can't reach. Dang it. What if... Okay, we have to use... We have to use this guy for something. He's here for a reason. Do you move away if I'm holding it? You do. Okay. Alright, you don't do anything different. Can we go in here with it? Oh, I was just gonna... Alright, let's throw the chicken up there. Let's throw the chicken up there and see if that changes anything. Alright, there, and... Okay. Huh. Okay, that's a way that, well, we can get up there. That's a thing. So give me you. You get up here, throw it. Nope, nope, nope. Alright, she throws us to the right. Learning. Learning. Learning all the goodies of this game. Ooh. Wait for it. Wait for it. How about now? Yeah! What is... Okay. Oh, I know. I can... Throw the block. And then I can throw this. And I can... Jump on you! Suck it! Anything... Right. I'm not, Yep. Alright, she's gonna pick me up and throw me. And I can only grab this one. You don't throw me far enough. Huh. Oh, I know what I gotta do. I gotta not break it, jump over it, and then go backwards. On it. Or do that. Okay. We win. Oh, there's one afterwards. Okay. Alright, well, let's... Yep. Let's go in here and let's try to get through and see what this is. Oh, writing hints is a hassle. Okay, no more hints. Let's just say that this stage is easier than the final stage. Take your time. Okay. Meaning, hurry. Take your time. Alright, I can figure this out pretty quick, it looks like, and yep, and yep, and yep, and wait for you. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay, maybe I should jump backwards. Yes. Damn. Have I just been jumping early every time? Alright, cool. Alright, you can't jump backwards! Oh, that's stupid. I'm trying to think ahead and not thinking of where I am. No. It looks like that'll... I think if I can jump backwards and miss that... Stop! Oh. If I can jump backwards and miss that one, maybe that'll work? I mean, is it... Oh no, it immediately jumps that up. Okay. I gotta hurry. Oh, we're so close to the next checkpoint! Thank you. Oh! I thought I could grab them. I guess I can't. Or maybe I do need to grab them in order to break the blocks up ahead. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Okay, if I gotta grab him, I have to grab him like... Nah, you can't grab him once he's like being all... Wait, I have to. I have to be able to grab that guy. Oop. Oop. Nope. Yep. Knew it. Yep. And a boop. And a boop boop. And a doop. Yep. Okay. Oh, I love it. I love it every time I die. Don't you hear that I love it? Wait. How do I... Can I... I can. Okay. No. They're gonna break. Nope, they didn't break, but they went down super fast. That's fine. Okay, I gotta take my time and... Well, not take my time, but... Hit you. Hit you and jump from here. And then, yeah, there's you. In there. There's no brick to hit. Okay. So I gotta jump on that at the top of my jump. Come at me, bro. I feel like I'm gonna have to jump on that bear. That might be a thing I have to do. Yeah. Jump on that bear. Ride it across or something. Oh, it bounces you when you jump on it because you're falling so quick. So, like I said before, top of my jump. Gotta land on it. Doop. And on the very... on the very edge. Jump. Miss it, jump, miss it. All right, wait for it, wait for it, wait for it. Shit, no, no. There, there, edge, jump, got it. There, 3, 2, 1, jump. And there, made it. Oh, dang it. I can't make that jump otherwise. I gotta wait for it, I think. All right, this time we'll try to make that jump and see what happens. Wait for it. Yeah, I'm gonna have to jump on that bear. I'll jump on it when it gets on that first block. That should be enough time for me to get over by that point. Alright, wait for it, wait for it. Okay. Come on, bear. Oh. That's gonna be hard. I'm gonna have to bait that bear just right. Huh? Got it. Save point. Okay, well, we got the save point. And from here, we need to... Oh. Ooh. Oh. Oh. Okay. I think I can make that, though. Wait. Wait, 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 wait. Good job. You gonna kill me? You're gonna do something that kills me. Okay. There are things... Okay. And there. And... Dang it! Oh, ow, ow. That's fine. That's fine. Oh, son of a... Oh, good times. Good times. All right, we got it. Oh no! Oh, we had it. All right, we got it. We know what to do this time. We cannot get hit by charge, dude. And a jump, and a wait, and a jump, and a wait, and a jump, and pop. No! Man. Oh, I did it. I did it wrong. Not supposed to go there. Keep going! We can do it, cause... There. Okay. Feel like if I go underneath, I'm gonna die. So I gotta jump on it. No, maybe not. Okay, what do you do? Did you know you can pick up blue-colored ghosts? And there's a bonus stage in the base ahead of here. I don't believe you. Bonus stage ahead of you. Oh, I died. Let's try to pick up the blue color ghost. We'll do what it says. Wait, I can do it right here. Yeah, I can. Oh, that's stupid. I am gonna die right here again. I continuously forget about those spikes. Ah! I'm gonna pick up the ghost and take him with me. I just have this hunch. I have this hunch that, ooh, that I need it before I even get there. Welcome to Flower Bonus Stage! I don't like this stage. Welcome to Flower Bonus Stage! Alright, fine. Let's do it! You know you wanna... Oh my god! This last bit of this stage has been brutal!
Been pure brutality.
I know what I can do. I think I know what I can do. What it's wanting me to do. I don't know what it's wanting me to do. Yep. Old school Mario, jump over the top of the screen. Oh, we did it! Wait. What? Oh. Alright. Stage 9. What am I looking for? Is it the boss sound music? Hold it there! Oomph, you've done well to make it this far. Alright then, I'll fight you myself! Nope. I instantly tried to jump. Wait. Attack, magic, hide, explode. Remaining turns, 5. Magic. Explode. Heal all. Oh! Okay. So we used magic, that didn't work. Hide. Explode. Jump. How much is his health? A lot. Hide. hide. Jump. Can we do it this way? Is this like a thing? Attack. Okay. Oh man, alright. Okay. Okay, I'll have to figure this out, and I'll see you guys in the next episode, okay? Alright, bye.
Bye. Peace.